Welcome to my show. And today we have a very special guest, Miss Vaishali Mudgal. Please put her hands together for Vaishali Mudgal. Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
How are you?
Very good.
Today's topic is discrimination. Do you know about discrimination? What is discrimination?
Yes, I definitely know. Discrimination is totally the difference between two people. No matter whether it is about the people, it is about caste, religion, sex. There are different kinds of discrimination, and various of peoples are suffer from discrimination. It is a very big problem in our world, and I don't think so there is a way to reduce. We can reduce it, but we can't totally finish it.
Why do we think discrimination exists?
As we know that there are different peoples in different areas, and everyone having their own mentality, their own decisions. So as there are different peoples and there are different their opinion, so we can't stop them to think. They work only according to their thinking. So I think that because of their mentality, these things are existing in our world.
Have you ever been discriminated against any reason?
Yes, definitely. If I take this in my family, then I see when I was in class 10 means at the age of 13, 14, around that age, I have a very keen interest in sports, and every time I'm selected in whatever be the sports I just choose, I'm definitely selected in there. And now the point is comes that we have a team in school, and that team has to go to other state and other district. At that time, my parents do not allow me to go, and it shows that. And every time, and I ask him that why you say me no? I'm really very good in it, and my teachers always support me and always put a question on my parents also that. Why you don't allow her? Please go give her a permission, but they don't give me permission at that time. And on the other hand, my brother, he's also in sports and scout guide. I love to do NCC scout guide, and I am in scout guide also at the time of my school age. And I leave that scout guide because in scout guiding, camping is very necessary, and only because of these campings we got a certificate. I have done only one camp because this is the camp is near to my home, and we have to stay only from morning to evening, and on that day my parents allow me, but then we have to stay for 2-3 days and for 1 week, then they don't allow me. On the other hand, they allow my brother, my little brother. So at that time I really get frustrated that why you don't give me permission because of God. And at that time I say to God, please don't do this again. If the punarjan process happens again, then please don't make me a girl, because being a girl, we every time we have to face some situations like don't go outside in night because you are a girl. What is it, yaar? Being a girl is not a bad thing that we are a girl. What sort of mistakes we are doing?
Why you are not convinced your parents?
At that time, I am really very angry that they are not supporting me. And my other family members were also telling them, you are just spoiled her interest. Means the interest in which field I am having my interest, they don't allow me. They told me to study, and don't know why they are telling me.
So why you are not convinced?
At that time, I am only 12 and 13, and I don't have enough mentality and power to convince them. So according to the situation, I just drop everything and focus on my study.
What would we do to reduce the discrimination?
The main and important thing is to aware the people. And I don't think so that this is a very easy task, because everyone is having their own mentality. So awareness should be the main reason behind it, but don't know how to do it. I really don't have any idea about it, but there are some people, and suppose if something is going wrong in front of you, then please tell that person that please don't do this. We have only this much of ability to convince her or him.
Have you ever been discriminated against English speaking population in school?
No, not at all. We are all same. If the one is committing mistake, then we are on the same track, and our teachers really help us well, and they focus on each and every student.
Have you ever been discriminated against your education level?
No, not at all.
Because we are good in language and other things.
If I leave my interest, then the only and only thing which is in my hand is my study and education. So I have to put my total focus on my studies.
Okay. You think males and females are equal?
100%. If God create us a boy and girl, then they are equal. They also have equal right, but in our world, the mentality of people make a border margin of a difference. Means, yes, you are a girl, you can't do this thing. These are boys, they can do this thing. Don't know why this thing exists, and I am totally against it.
And you think if you have a fair color, so you are superior?
No. Color is not in our hand, and it is not about superiority. Everything is from here. Intelligence.
Next, our next quote, bear please concentrate and listen. Listening is an also art. Be an expert in that art also. Our next post is Karan. And the guest is
Rakhi Bhatti.
Rakhi Bhatti.